Welcome back. So in this video we'll be doing a bowl mold. So I had to do a peppermill for someone, and which is the video that I just posted. And after he saw me working on the blue all epoxy one and how it looked inside, he also requested that I make him one of those also, but in red and black. So I know how much this thing takes. That's why we got that here. And we're going to go back the Alumilite Amazing Clear, which is 2 parts by volume. And with it being that much epoxy, you need a paddle drill. You really do. This stuff's thick. It makes it a lot easier, especially for that much volume. And of course, we're going to go with our eye candy mica powders, wherever I have them set at. I don't know. So I'm gonna get those, move the camera to where we can see the mixing and all that stuff. You'll see my son popping around in these videos just a little bit. He was here and he likes to give me a hand whenever he can. He's not real big into it, but he likes to help to pop out. All right, so now we've gotten it out of the pressure pot, and this is a beauty. Just look at all that in there. And I can already see the clear through here already. So that's gonna be nice. So just like the last one, I just gotta take off a little bit of this back so I can get it in the jaws. Shouldn't be no problem. Definitely gonna have that running because it gets messy and it works. won't waste too much of your time jibber jabbering about this thing, but man, she came out nice. I will say that. And the customer, they're already pretty ecstatic about it. As will be his wife when she gets it for her birthday. It's always fun knowing this kind of stuff. Anyway, I won't hold you up anymore. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.